Hello guys, I hope you had a great week, and today it's Wednesday. I'm here at the Stillwerkhof airfield with the sponsor glider, the Discus 2CT. It's the first time flying this one here with water, and yeah, let's see what the weather looks like.
In general, I use two weather programs. A top term from Deutscher Wetterdienst, and the second one is Top Meteo. So here we are at the Stillwerkhof airfield near the Donau Valley. We have the option to fly to the west or to the east at the beginning. It looks like that the east is a little bit better at the beginning, but the general practice is that the western part here is the better one at the beginning. Okay, this is Top Meteo. At first I had a quick look at the flight distance, the predicted flight distance. It looks quite similar to the top term. Here in the west, there in the Black Forest, there shouldn't be a problem. To the north, yeah, that's more the problem, and I will have a more detailed look here. And also in this area, this can be very tricky. I guess today I won't declare TARS. Now let's go to the thermal chart. Here's the one little problem, I would say. The beginning is predicted very late, or at 11 o'clock local time. There are some clouds, but really good clouds will be later in the day. I don't think that it will be like this. This is hopefully not true. Let's switch back to the Deutscher Wetterdienst. Here you can see clouds from 11 o'clock, cloud base 1800 meters or 1900 meters, so entirely okay for the beginning. Here to the eastern part, we have at 10:30 local time the first cumulus clouds in 1600 meters. I hope that we can make a launch at 10 o'clock and then fly to the west, fly to the north, and turn somewhere here in this area, then go back and perhaps in the power plant at the end of the day to use the not natural thermals up to the very end of the day. And yeah, the kilometers look okay. They say 750 kilometers, something like this, 600 and so on, but I would say about 800, 900, probably 1000 kilometers.
GoPro start recording.
Thank you.
eben aus Osten. Ne? Da war es richtig geil eigentlich. Also die eine Wolke jetzt Richtung Osten, ne? Nach Regensburg, die ist irgendwie ein bisschen tiefer, aber danach geht die Basis auf 2,2 und ich bin ewig lang nur geradeaus geflogen. Ja, aber ich fliege jetzt eben da ein bisschen Richtung Brombach-Speicher und dann irgendwo da Richtung Odenwald hoch.
Okay, alles klar. Aber geregnet hat es da hinten noch nicht, oder?
Nee, also im Prinzip ist es ja die Donaukante. Ich glaube auch nicht, dass es gleich regnet, aber ja, es ging jetzt schon ziemlich explosiv mit 4 bis 5 immer.
Ja, alles klar, nice, danke.
Before Büchig, and at 12 o'clock, somewhere over there, or there is the Wasserkuppe, and yeah, weather was a little bit tricky in the last kilometers because it was more blue and yeah, only a few clouds. But now I have another cloud street, I can go somewhere to the Rhön, make a nice turn and then head back to the south, then to the Black Forest and then go home. Hopefully with about 900 kilometers triangle and perhaps the last 100 kilometers for the 1000 kilometer flight can do with can fly on the Schwäbische Alb or yeah, or with the power plant. Let's see. And here I see the first raindrops. Beginning at the north side of the Black Forest, and yeah, it's very difficult, it's overdeveloped, and yeah, from the radar picture I can see that at the southern side of the Black Forest there are lots of rain showers, and the Schwäbische Alb should be okay, and yeah, see how I can fly over there and then go directly home after at the south side of the airspace of Stuttgart. It will be a little bit tricky, but yeah, worst case, I have the engine as backup, and it looks like it's possible. Turning point. There's one good-looking cloud in the south, but I guess it will be very tricky to get home. And yeah, from my interpolation, I have nearly 1,000 kilometers when I am back, but for the 1,000 kilometer triangle I will have to fly about 50 kilometers more, or 20 or something like this, and this, it could run, but yeah. So you guys said that I should try it. Yeah, over there. Over there it's very dark, it's raining. But here it looks like it's the last good cloud. But you never know if it has already rained below, so the perma is weaker. It's only water. But yeah. Push it to the limit. Okay. Let's turn. Nearly 200 kilometers left. It's 5:30, and yeah, so 1.5 hours with thermals, and then final glide. Perhaps I can use the power plant at the end, but yeah, the higher clouds and the overdevelopments are the main problem, or can be the main problem. First they will give me more speed, and then let's see. But it looks like it's possible. Cloud base also looks very high in the southern side of the Schwäbische Alb, so final glide can be long. I I have a little bit of wind from the front, about 15 kilometers per hour. About 1200 meters, and yeah, let's see where we can find them. My last hope, but it was so unrealistic, but here in the shadow I found about 2 meters, and I guess I will get home, and with some luck I will get also 1000 kilometers. But it was about 30 seconds before I would have taken the engine, so yeah. Very, very much luck. So nice. Don't know where it comes from, 2 meters per second.